就是红点就得了。我说：“同学们，坐下来干嘛？站好。”
Hi everyone, welcome to Xinhua Live. I am Pan Qiang with the Xinhua News Agency. Now I'm in Ningming No. 1 Junior Middle School. The school is located in South China's Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region, which lies very close to Vietnam. Now it's time to have morning exercise. We could see that all the students are preparing to have the morning exercise in the playground. And after several minutes, the students will play. They will show us the Huashan Kung Fu to us. And Chinese Huashan Kung Fu is inspired with the world heritage you have seen. Many of the gestures are quite similar to the rock art. On the one hand, Chinese Huashan Kung Fu is good for self-defense and physical fitness on the other. In this school, there are over 1,800 students, and Chinese Huashan Kung Fu has been a compulsory course before they can graduate. They get training from the physical education teacher. And today, we have invited one of the successors of the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu, Mr. Gan. And can you tell us a little
bit? Hi, yeah.
And hello, and welcome to our Xinhua Live. And Mr. Gan is the successor of the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu. And today, he will, together with the students, to show us the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu. And now it's time to show, and please enjoy it. This is the ancestor worship. They're preparing to have the show. All of the students are from 10 to 13 years old here. They're in grade. Okay, this is the ancestor worship. And they have different kind of gestures. In Chinese Kung Fu, in South China, it's famous for the gestures from the hand, and in North China, it's famous for the gestures of the leg. And now we're in South China, so the gestures from the hand is quite rich. This is the gestures of monkey to take the fruits from the tree. This is the gesture like the rock art, and they got the inspiration from the rock art. It's just like the
mm-hmm.
Wait a moment. This is for the ones, and they will prepare for the second time. They have the different kind of gestures. Once more, they have one more time. And they will have one more time to play the different one, different kind. And along with this school, the primary and secondary schools in Ningming County started to study Chinese Huashan Kung Fu in 2013. And until now, all the students in this county, they could play Chinese Huashan Kung Fu. And now they're ready for the second time. Please enjoy it. And there are over 200 students here, and they are from the grade 1 to grade 3 in this junior middle school. And most of them are from 10 to 13 to 10 to 15 years old. Wait a moment, they're preparing for the music. Okay, it's getting started. Players coming. This beautiful girl, she's 12 years old. She plays very well. Energetic. Strengthful, it's so professional. Thank you. And you could see they will form a shape of the from the rock art. And as we have seen, the shape they have formed is from the inspiration of the rock art in the World Heritage Site, Huashan Rock Art. Okay. Do you enjoy it? It's quite exciting. And all the students have finished their morning exercise. In Ningming County, all the students every day, they will play morning exercise like that. And here today, we're so happy to invite one of the teachers who taught the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu in the school, Mrs. Long. And she's from the Ningming Junior Middle School. 你好,
您好，王老师。你好，您是这个学校的这个教主，要教这个花山拳的是吧？哦，对。主要教哪方面的这些招式呢？花山拜左，探马抱信，还有呢？侧踹乾坤，有六十几种的招式。And
there are 60 different types of gestures in Chinese Huashan Kung Fu, and every week she will teach the students twice in the PE class.
那你是什么时候开始学这个花山拳？
2013年我们就开始学这个花山拳，是跟其他的老师一起吗？对，谁教你？ 那时候是甘副局长教，甘老师教你啊，对对对。
From 2013, and Mrs. Long began to learn Chinese Huashan Kung Fu, and except her and almost 40 Huashan Kung Fu learners from Ningming, different kind of Ningming school, and they get together to study Chinese Huashan Kung Fu because after that they have to. Teach the students.
那你当时是为什么要学这个花山拳呢？因为花山拳，对不仅可以强身健体，还可以修身养性。Okay, study
Chinese Huashan Kung Fu. We could, for the one hand, we could self defense, and for the other, we could make ourselves much stronger.
那这个现在目前学校的这个花山拳推广的怎么样了？
自从学习花山拳进入校园以后，我们学校都非常重视和支持，把花山拳作为体育课堂的必修课，还有课间操的内容之一。每年都举行全校性的花山拳比赛。Okay, and
every year they have the Huashan Kung Fu competition in different kind of school. And from 2013, the Huashan Kung Fu has been one of the compulsory courses in a school. And if the students want to graduate from the school, they have to study the Huashan Kung Fu.
那这个花山拳，今后还要怎么推广呢？还是。
把花山拳作为体育课的必修课，作为课间操的内容之一。有想过走出去吗？要有，也要有比赛，我们要出去表演。And
they will continue to make the Huashan Kung Fu, Huashan Kung Fu to be the compulsory courses in the school. And every year they still plan to take the students to go outside to take the competition in different cities. And
那这个现目前有多少学生？目前有学生有1800多个，每个学生都能够教会。都你一个人老师来教？没有，就我们所有的体育老师。都是体育老师来教。啊，都是在课堂上。最近参加过比赛吗？ 最近去年有过，但是今年目前还没有。接下去肯定有学校的花山拳比赛。There
are five teachers who teach the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu in a school, and after the teaching, they will take the students to go outside to have the competition. And here, and also we have invited one of the Huashan Kung Fu players, Huang Guilin.
你叫什么名字? 是黄桂林吗?
对。你今年多大了?
我今年14岁。
Huang Guilin is 14 years old. And
你为什么要学习华山拳呢?
因为华山拳可以强身健体，然后我特别喜欢华山拳。
Okay, I like the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu so much because Huashan Kung Fu could make me stronger.
那学多久了?
我学了大概有四五年了。四五年了，那从九岁开始学习。
And Huang Guilin started to learn Chinese Huashan Kung Fu since she was 9 years old.
那你当时是学到现在感觉怎么样？我觉得对我来说，它也可以作为一种防身术，然后锻炼身体。感觉怎么样？还好吗？感觉非常棒啊。
It's quite good for her health, and she feels it's very good.
那这个家里面的人有学华山拳的吗？
我姐姐也是学华山拳的。你姐姐学华山拳的？
你现在多大了？
姐姐现在16岁。
Her sister also learned the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu, and her older sister is 16 years old right now.
那在平时你的华山拳原来是不是姐姐教你的吗？
是。
Okay, her sister taught her the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu since she was 9 years old.
那今后还会继续学习吗?
我当然会继续学习了，我还会把华山拳发扬到别的地方去。
And she said she will continue to learn Chinese Huashan Kung Fu, and also she will bring the Huashan Kung Fu go out of the Ningming, also take the Huashan Kung Fu to China, to the world.
那谢谢你，感谢你接受我们今天的这个采访，谢谢，祝您学习进步。谢谢。
Okay, thank you, and we wish the Huang Guilin to have a good performance in the school, and after that we will take you to explore the Huashan rock art. Along with the school, all the primary and the secondary schools in Ningming County started to study Chinese Huashan Kung Fu in 2013, and almost 40,000 students in this county have received the training, of which got high praise from the parents and the government. And now Chinese Huashan Kung Fu is on the way to apply the Chinese intangible heritage. We believe that this Chinese Huashan Kung Fu will be promoted better and better. Okay, with our life, you must can't wait to explore the connections between Chinese Huashan Kung Fu and the real rock arts. Earliest, we went to Huashan Mountain Cliff, where the Huashan rock paintings were created, and we have recorded a video about the tour. So next, after a very short break, we will show you the video about the tour and the World Heritage Site. Please stay with us. Hi everyone, welcome to Xinhua Live. I am Pan Qiang with the Xinhua News Agency. Today, we're at the World Cultural Heritage Site, Zhejiang Huashan Rock Art Cultural Landscape. And the landscape is located in South China's Guangxi Autonomous Region, which neighbors Vietnam. It is an extensive assembly of historical art that was painted on limestone cliff. The Huashan Rock Art site may be considered to be one of the most impressive prehistoric painted panels of the world. And today, we have invited one of the officials from Department of Tourism and Development in Ningming County, Mrs. Ma. So welcome, Mrs. Ma.
Hello, Mr. Pan. Okay. Welcome to Xinhua Alive.
Okay, thank you. And as we have seen from the clothes here, it's quite fresh. It's red, it's a different kind of colors. It's the one of the symbolic clothes of the Zhuang people. As we know, Zhuang ethnic group in China has the largest population in China. And the population of Zhuang people in China is 15 million people. So, could you tell us what's the time does the rock art built?
The landscape is believed to be 1800 and 2500 years old, which is painted by an ethnic group named Luo Ye. The depict human fingers as well as animals along with broad drums, knives, swords, bills and ships. Human fingers are typically between 16 centimeters and 115 centimeters tall, but one finger reaches 3 meters in height.
Wow, that's quite historical. It often heavily rains in that area and the winds are strong, but the paintings preserved very well and did not lose their colors for as many as 1,800 to 2,500 years. So when was the landscape listed in the World Heritage?
On July 15, 2013, Zhejiang Huashan Rock Art Cultural Landscape were listed as World Heritage Site. It is the 49th World Heritage Site in China. The local landscape is the first one of its kind of China's heritage.
Okay, and the paintings have a red color and were executed using a mixture of red ochre, animal glue and blood. They depict human figures as well as animals along with the bronze drums, knives, swords, bills and ships. Could you give much more details about the gestures of the painting?
As we could see from the painting, the images on the log depicting drums and related elements are symbolic records directly associated with the bronze drum culture once widespread in the region.
And so, you know, today we're having the life of the Huashan Kung Fu. So what's the connections between the Huashan Rock Art and the Huashan Kung Fu? Could you give us much more details about that?
From the dress of the Huashan Kung Fu, especially the dress of the leg, we could know that.
Okay, you mean that from the gestures we have seen on the rock art, and the Huashan Kung Fu is inspired by the Huashan rock art.
Yeah.
And after 2,500 years, we could see the red color is also quite fresh on the rock. And from the red color and from the gestures, we could see that the shape is like sheep, and some of the shapes like fall and like frog, and there are some round shape like the bronze drums, and from the gestures of the people on the rock art, you could see that they're playing Kung Fu, or they're having some gestures to protect themselves. So after a long history, Why does the rock art still existing in the present? It's a mystery. It's quite mysterious. Why? Because outside of the rock art, it is raining right now, but the place where we stay is quite dry and there is no rain here. And I think it from the research of the rock art, and some of the experts told us that's why the rock art could be protected so well from a long history until now. Okay, hi everyone, welcome back and welcome to Xinhua Live. And as we know, Huashan rock art is one of the historical rock art in the world. In 2008, in the opening ceremony of 2008 Olympic Games, Huashan art is one of the content. And today, we were very happy to invite one of the successors of the Huashan Kung Fu, Mr. Ganming, to give us much more details about the Huashan Kung Fu and the history. 你好。 欢迎来到我们的新华直播间。Welcome to Xinhua Live, and please say hello to our audience.
对大家说一声大家好。你是哪一年开始做这个华山拳的这个传播的？华山拳传播是从2013年开始传播华山拳。For
the Huashan Kung Fu promotion, and Mr. Gan began to promote the Huashan Kung Fu in 2013.
那你是哪一年开始学这个华山拳的呢？我是从1972年跟我爷爷学习华山拳。1972年，对，1972年。Okay,
he started to learn the Huashan Kung Fu in 1972. 我们可以往下面。
走，OK，OK，我，1972年开始学，对，那是当时是谁教你的？当时是我爷爷教我的。He
learned the Huashan Kung Fu from his grandfather.
And
当时怎么学的呢？当时我开始的时候，我这当时七岁的时候，人还是比较瘦小，爷爷呢可能就是为了给我强身健体吧，就教我那华山拳。哦。
When he was 7 years old, and he was a little bit weak, and to make him much stronger, so his grandfather asked him to learn the Huashan Kung Fu, and on the one side to protect himself from other people's attack, but on the other side to make him much stronger.
那你当时是学是有些什么样的这个招数呢？当时学是跟我们现在的华山壁画上的那个人物的动作都很相似。Okay,
the gestures of the Huashan Kung Fu, when he learned, and there are some of the gestures from the rock art on the rock.
是有哪些？你看哪些比较相似啊？从你看上面的那个华山岩画上的动作，对，很像啊，这里都像。哦，啊，对，他们都很像。From the
top of the rock art, and Mr. Gan said, and the gestures on the top is quite close to the Huashan Kung Fu, 很像，对吧？对。那怎么像呢？你看能不能？
能不能给我们做一下这个演示？啊，你看，看上面它有一个动作。哦，这个动作是哪个动作？这个动作是来自于像一只马，像一只青蛙还是？啊，对，两个还是进攻，两个是也是隔开，也是那个夸张，啊，一个动作里面的。像马还是像青蛙还是？不是，应该是青蛙。青蛙啊，对。
The gesture, the inspiration of the gesture is from the frog. Frog is one of the most important animals in Zhuang people.
青蛙当时是在我们壮族是一个非常重要的一个动物，对不对？对。那我们这个灵感是不是来自于青蛙？对，应该是这样。And the inspiration,
actually, it is from the frog.
那这个是青蛙在我们壮族这个发展当中是一个什么样的这个作用呢？
这个青蛙在我们发展这个是一个就是好像我们一个。
民族里面对他一个崇拜，啊，崇拜的，
崇拜，
啊，对。
Frog is one of the worship of the drum people。
哎，那这个跟你们学这个功夫有什么联系？
啊，都有啊，因为他，因为我们啊练那个青蛙的动作，它还是比较灵敏的，动作还是比较有跳跃性，还是比较灵敏，动作还是啊对那个我们的发劲啊都是还有。
啊，
对对，而且它里面的那个，青蛙里面的那个肚皮还是比较，比较就是说它空间比较大，啊，发的气还是比较威力是比较大的。
And in Chinese Kung Fu, especially in Huashan Kung Fu, you know, the air in the belly is very important. How much the air in the belly you have, and so how the strength will you give for your body. And as we know, the frog belly is quite big, and it's good for him to make the strength concentrate in a body or in a hand of the people.
And 那这个当时你除了学这个招式之外，还有什么招式啊？
啊，对，还有我们上面都有那个动物的名声，还有动物的动作。
动物的名称。
啊，对，动物动作。
哪些名称？
啊，比如说我们就是一个，夜猴摘果。
夜猴摘果。
对，夜猴摘果。
哪个动作？哪个？
啊，夜猴。
Oh, it's the gesture. It is the gestures from monkey. And this gesture, just like the monkey to take the fruits from the trees or from the some other kinds of the trees. 它是主要是去摘果。
摘果，但是主要是进攻人的眼睛。
人的眼睛。
对，你看这个手。
And as the kung fu is the purpose of kung fu is to one of the purposes is that to protect ourselves. So this gesture.Just like the monkey to take the fruits, it means we could attack other people's eyes. 我们可以通过这个动作去攻别人的眼睛。
对对。
哦。
这个技术不一样。
啊，那还有什么招式啊？
啊，我那个位在里面的他也有，还有那个，还有将军扫腿也有，就是我们将军扫腿，侧拆乾坤，还有猛虎出山。
猛虎。
啊，猛虎出山。
这个、什么？这个哪个动作？
啊、猛虎出山。
It's the gestures from the tiger.
Ha!
Wow, nice! It's quite spectacular.
And so this is what?
猛虎出山。
猛虎出山。
对。
The tiger came out from the mountain, and the tiger will come to attack some things.
他出山的意思就是要开始攻击。
对，对，攻击，对，攻击对方。
And also, it means the people, the kung fu player will attack his enemies.
Right.还有什么东西？
啊，这个就是里面一些很多。如果是要救的时候，我就可以从一套我们祖传下来的那个，那就是爷爷教我的宽拳，可以展示一下。
哦，那我们现在可以做一个展示吗？
对，可以。
Okay, we're so honored today, and Mr. Gan will show his kung fu to us. Okay, 我们可以在这边来展示吗 ？Okay, wait a moment.Okay, let's get started. Let's begin. 开始吧。
HUH!
Okay, thank you. 谢谢。打了这个有什么感觉？
啊，就是心里面就是打了就抛弃了这个人，好像很舒服。
And after playing the Huashan Kung Fu, and he feels it's quite comfortable, and all of the annoyance in his mind has been out.
所有的这个烦恼是不是都会有一种出来的感觉？
对对对。
哦，那这个你每天是要练多久？
每天上午、早上都练，晚上都练。
早上都练，晚上都练。
对。
And every morning and every evening, and Mr. Gan will play at least for once every day.
那这个你从1972年开始学到现在已经有40多年了。
对。
是不是一直都坚持下来？
对，都坚持。
And from 1972 until now, and Mr. Gan persisted to playing Huashan Kung Fu every day. And it has been a long time.
那这个四十多年期间，你是从哪一年开始知道这个华山岩画跟你有这个关系的？跟你们这个华山拳？
就1981年这样。
1981年。
对。
And from 1981, and Mr. Gan began to know that Huashan Kung Fu has some collections between the Huashan Kung Fu and the rock art.
为什么呢？
因为当时我在读高一，
高一，
那个学校组织来春游了，就从那边坐船过来，我们就全部上来这里照相。照相我一看，上面的那动作跟我爷爷教我的动作套拳基本上动作都相似。
And in 1981, and Mr. Gan, together with the other classmates, when he was in grade one in senior high school, and they came to under the mountain to play to have the picnic, and after coming here, and they found wow, there is a picturesque rock art. It's quite spectacular, and some of the gestures on the rock art is quite similar to the Huashan Kung Fu.
那这从那个以后，你开始就发现，就是这个东西跟你们是有很强的联系。
对，很强的联系。而且呢，一看上去也给那个灵感，也给一个自己对练拳以后对着大自然。
OK。And after that, they got so much inspirations from the rock art, and they began to come here to play Huashan Kung Fu because the mountain is facing the nature and is quite natural. So
那这个从这个之后，你学了到2013年开始推广
啊，
现在推广的情况怎么样子的？
现在推广呢，那个在县委县政府里面的大力那个领导下呢，我们就把那个华山拳就走进校园
啊、
就对，
现在所有的校园都有这个华山拳吗？
对，就2013年以后2014年县里面就组织所有县里面的体育老师来给培训回去了，就每个学校里面都练华山拳，所以从小学到高中每个学校都练。
OK，
每年都搞宽拳的比赛。
每年都有比赛。
对。
OK， from 2013, and all of the primary schools and middle schools in Ningming County, and they have the courses of Huashan Kung Fu, and every student, if they want to graduate, they have to study Huashan Kung Fu. Huashan Kung Fu is one of the courses they must study. And after study for 1 or 2 years, and the students will come to compete which one is better. And after from 2013, 1, 2, 3, 4, after 4 years right now, and the student
现在有多少个学生已经从这个练习华山拳当中受益了？
到现在应该有4万多学生。
4万多学生。
对，4万多学生。
And until now, there are over 40,000 students has been benefited from the Huashan Kung Fu. They use the Huashan Kung Fu to make them stronger, and to also to make them to protect other people's attack.
那谢谢你，那感谢您给我们这个做了一个详细的介绍。
Hi everyone, welcome. After having a look of the art, now we're in Chinese Huashan Kung Fu training court. In this court, many Chinese Kung Fu fans and learners will get together here as early as 5 o'clock to train and enjoy their life. And please have a look. And there are several learners there. They received the training from Mr. Gan.
大家好，你好，你们是在学华山拳是吧？
They are receiving the training courses from the Mr. Gan.
你们学的这个拳是多少？有多少招呢？
The Huashan Kung Fu they are learning 56 types in total, and 56 gestures in total.
现在是带领大家一起学习。那要不你们先表演一次。
Okay, they will shoot to us for once. Please enjoy.
然后，Let
me have a short interview with one of the learners. 我们采访一位这个学习者。您叫什么名字？我姓卢。卢。He is surnamed Lu.
你学这个华山拳多久了？有三年了。He
learned the Huashan Kung Fu for three years.
那这个学这个华山拳有什么用呢？主要就是说我们。 第一个是想身健体，第二个呢也是，我们也有保护自身的一些功能吧。And
also, why he want to study the Huashan Kung Fu? And for the first, he want to make himself stronger, and second, and he wants to have the self defense by the Huashan Kung Fu, and right now. This gentleman beside me, we have introduced before. He is Mr. Gan. He is one of the successors of the Huashan Kung Fu. And today he will take us to look around the court.
甘先生您好，你好，给我们这个观众再次说一声你好，你好，所以
hello，hello，hello，hello， and he speaks Cantonese and he began to learn Huashan Kung Fu in 1972 from his grandpa， and
那我们现在这个整个的这个训练营里面有多少个人？
我们一般我们这训练这里就我们这武馆就一百多个人，啊对，他们每天都来训练吗？对，每天都是我们是晚上训练，也是上午早上训练。OK，
in this training court they have over 100 Huashan Kung Fu learners, and every morning and every evening they will play the Huashan Kung Fu.
每天他们大概练多久？
我们要练，最少要练一个小时以上。
Okay. In the morning or in the evening, the training time of the learners will be less than more than 1 hour.
那这个为什么当时想到要开这个拳馆？因为呢，我们这个华山花拳是我们乐业根祖，我们的祖先留下来的，也是我们这里的落叶文化，所以呢，我就想把它传承下去，一代代传承下去，把我们中国的武术传承到我们宁明、广西乃至中国和世界。
And the culture of the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu is from the Luoyue people. Luoyue people is the ancestor of Zhuang people. And Mr. Gan said he want to make the culture much have a bright future, and he wants to lead the Luoyue culture to go out of the Ningming country and to China and even to the world.
那现在这个学员学习的这个掌握的情况怎么样？现在我们学习呢，现在基本上那个花杆拳都基本上掌握了，但是我们花杆拳有序列的，还有棍，还有刀，还有叉，还有棍，还有刀叉啊，所以下步棍也他们也练了一步，也练完了，但是还要继续巩固。Mr.
Gan said, most of the learners they could master the Huashan Kung Fu skills very well, but because in Chinese Huashan Kung Fu they also have to use the tools of knife, of stick, and 刀棍还有叉，还有我们的那个。
就是我们把它关起来里面的搏击，我们要练那个对练。Okay,
and they also have to use the tools of knife and stick. So they have to use the tools to train. And in the future, they will also to have
做拳击是吧？Have
the train boxing training.
搏击啊，就搏击，就我们就是要搏闪手啊，就是我们叫我们的地方就是散打，就散手啊，散打。
They also have to take the courses of boxing. And now, I want to learn the Huashan Kung Fu for a moment.
我能跟你们一起学吗？
Okay, and right now I'll follow the Mr. Gan, and he'll teach me and other learners to learn the Huashan Kung Fu, and I'll try.
Protect yourself with like this gesture.
So I take you.
It's a little bit hard to learn Chinese Kung Fu, but for the fans and for the learners here, they could master the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu skills very well, very well. And so after the learning, we could ask them to play the boxing.
你们可以对打一下吗？
对打，两个人对打。And they will play the Chinese Huashan Kung Fu. One of that is boxing, and they will compete with each other.
对，就对打一下，对打。打一下，他之前打我，好，嗯。好，对，你看，你看。Yeah,
it's it. Wow, it's good.
可以换，还有其他的吗？啊，还有，你看，如果他打我在这里，if
okay. The gesture, he wants to attack the belly here.
他想打你的肚子。对对。But the
from Huashan Kung Fu, Mr. Gan could use his hand to give it back. 可以把它寄回去，对不对？ Let's look. Wow. And if the you just use this to attack the other people's belly. Okay. Then how 怎么用力呢？
用腰。用胯。用腿。发劲。
And Mr. Gan said, if you want to use the strength, you have to use your body to stand up there, of the waist, or use your leg to give your body strength. 用腰用腿用给身体来力量。OK。
左手放开，同时用力。
同时用力。
对，同时要动作同时。
OK， 你们再来一遍，看一下。
慢的动作可以了。
Whoa. Oh, I'll check it. You can see that
the head is quite hard.
It's quite stressful. And he could use the when the white one to attack the red one, and the red one could use his hand to give it back.
把这个回击过去。
And then use the right hand to attack his belly or to attack his face. Okay. Okay. And 这里还有什么刀和棍？这里有吗？
我们拿来。
我看那些有些课程。
对。
在墙上是吗？
有棍。
Yeah, we have seen that there are some other courses of they have to use the stick, use the knife. We could see the courses. Oh, this is the courses of Tai Chi. Yeah, this is the.Oh, this is the Huashan knife. It's one of the type of the Huashan Kung Fu, and they use the knife to play. And in ancient time, knife is very important in South China because they have to use knife to hunt and to plant and to do some other things. 这边是 And here is the.Here is the Huashan fish hunting kung fu, and and there are 58gestures in this type, and this is
Tai Chi.
Okay, this is Tai Chi, and this is Huashan Red Stick. Huashan Red Stick. There are 62 gestures in this Huashan Red Stick. Okay, and this is the.And also, this is the and follow me. And this is the rock art. And this is one of the copy of the rock art. And today we've shown you the amazing art of Huashan rock painting in Ningming County, Southwest China's Guangxi Autonomous Region. We've also taken you to a middle school where special form of Kung Fu that derived from Huashan rock painting is being practiced by students. And we've also shown you how this Huashan Kung Fu has changed this small town on Chinese border with Vietnam. Now it's time to wrap up our live show today. We hope you've enjoyed it. If you like our show,Please share it with your friends on your own Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. We'll leave you with a video clip about how Mr. Gan practices Huashan Kung Fu. Please keep following Xinhua for more news and updates. Thank you for joining us. See you next time. 好了，我们就